Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. And today I'm gonna be reacting to a group that I've never reacted to before on the channel. They're called Victon. I've heard about them for a very long time. I know their name, I've recognized their name, but I don't think I ever heard a song from them, unless I have and I didn't know it was from Victon. But they just had their comeback 4 days ago, so I'm quite late on that, I'm so sorry. They released a song called What I Said. I just want to also leave the warning that I don't know anything about them. I don't know their names, I don't know their story as a group, I don't know anything at all. So forgive my ignorance, I guess. I don't know too much about them, but... they released a from their first full album. I'm quite excited to listen to the song, and like I've heard a lot of good things about them, so I'm quite curious to know like what they sound like and what is their style, like musical style, I guess. Like I said, I don't know anything about them. Does it have, yeah, okay, it has English subtitles, at least that. So I'm quite excited. So yeah, let's get into it. If somebody in the comments wants to, you know, tell me their names, I would greatly appreciate that. If it has English subtitles, we can get over butterfly. The aesthetics look pretty, oh, what the heck? Oh, I'm sorry, I have to listen to this. Is it gonna be a bop? Oh! My god, what? Oh my god, my phone. Oh, this is a bop. Oh, it's gonna be that, what I said. Oh, my words are prophecy. So is he gonna be boasting about his achievements? Because I think that's hot. Like, please do that. I need more groups to do that. Just come straight up and be like, I did this, bitch. I like this. Oh, chess? Why are they... Oh, you're hot. See, the Korean Peninsula is... Korea Peninsula? Which it is, holy shit. Geography. It did not just say no cap in this song. Listen, I have been watching a lot of Among Us videos. You guys know this guy is Toast and the crew. And they keep saying that, and I think that's so funny that it's now in a song. No cap, bitch. That's that's not my favorite line in every song ever. No cap, bitch. Take the path of your dreams. I'm liking this song so much. I'm so happy. Oh, a blue rose. I'm shaking. Sorry. Yes. Oh, so pretty. What the fuck? I've just been attacked. I'm sorry. What was that? What the fuck was that? Oh, yeah. No cap. I love the fact that they use words like endorphin and no cap. Oh, the is a motherfucker like referencing Cardi B? I said I like it like. Where the fuck is going? I'm so confused. It does sound like it, doesn't it? I'm gonna... This, like the frame in general, like this. Oh, tell him I killed this shit? You have a lip piercing. You look hot. Oh, the choreography, bitch. You go! I love their voices. Oh, you changed. I'm there's seven. I think I counted them correctly. Oh, you're a fallen angel, are you? Are you Satan? Did you just... I wish I could. Oh, the fucking vocals, bitch. Yeah, what you said. Oh my fucking god. I like him too. I love the, their voices are so good. I don't love that. What I said. Okay, so that was definitely a rush of emotions that I wasn't quite expecting. A lot of things happen and I'm very confused. First of all, their voices sound so good, like they're actually 10 out of 10. Their voices sound super, super smooth. The high notes, like the vocals, 10 out of 10. And the outfits and like the backgrounds, like everything looked so good. Like this music video is super, super good. And this song, I'm actually so happy right now. This song, this is the song. I'm so happy I actually reacted to this and listened to the song. I'm so happy. Like, what I said is a bop. What I said. I'm so happy. Like, I really don't know how to explain it. Like, this song is so good. This song's so good. I'm so happy. Like, I actually listened to the song and I actually listened to them. Like, the visuals are perfect. And they actually look so fucking good. And the song is an absolute like bop. Like, everything about this was good. I love the no cap. That is definitely my favorite line ever from any music video. No cap. No cap, bitch. No, but actually, like, goddamn it, they're so good. Everything about this is so good. I'm so happy that I'm actually like here alive doing this, dying doing this. I definitely need to find out more about them because this was like a lot for me to take in. They all look really, really good. Just everything was perfect about this music video. I'm actually super, super happy. Like, guys, go listen to it, go stream this. Like, this is amazing. This came out on the 11th. Today is the 15th, so sorry about that. But I'm super happy. I'll definitely be listening to more Victon in the future. Like, when they have their comebacks, I'm gonna look out for that. Because this was super, super good. And I'm super, super happy. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video as well. Sorry if I was a little bit, you know, hysteric and stuff like that, but especially when it's the first time and it's a group that I don't know, I get really, really excited. So hopefully you guys don't mind that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video as well. You can, if you want to, obviously you can tell me in the comments like their name and stuff like that. I will really appreciate the people who do that, and I will really like knowing more about groups. You can like the video if you like the video. You can comment like whatever you want. I like reading comments, I like answering comments, so don't be shy. And you can subscribe if you want to see more of my face. And I'll see you guys next time you decide to watch one of my videos. Bye bye.